Joining a Facebook page leads to several suspensions at a metro school.
School leaders say they were guilty of cyberbullying. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra spoke to parents at Klassen School of Advanced Studies about the suspensions. Amanda?
Well, Jessica, last Friday, this letter went home with most parents here at Klassen SAS, notifying them that some students and teachers here were targets of cyberbullying.
At Klassen SAS, there's a buzz among parents.
So it's kind of shocking to hear that was going on.
I think the school should be concerned.
This is a safe place, and this should be a safe place.
They say bullying at this school has moved from the playground to the World Wide Web. Last week, educators say they found two Facebook hate groups created by Klassen SAS students. Parents say one group targeted a teacher, the other a student. District leaders say they took care of the problem immediately.
The school district and Klassen has a no-tolerance policy for bullying.
As I understand from my son, that there were some children that were suspended, and then there was also the Facebook groups were deleted immediately.
Sean Lee Cochran says her son joined one of those groups.
Oh, nice.
So, yeah, he did join a Facebook group, and he said, Mom, I never looked. I just got invited, and I joined it.
She says her son wasn't suspended, but she is using what happened as a teaching tool.
You know, we talked about how the teachers might have felt, how the other students might have felt, and how this affected their home life, their self-esteem, and all of those issues that come along with it.
A lesson she hopes every student here can learn.
And district leaders say this incident doesn't just end with student punishment. We'll tell you what else they plan to do coming up tonight at 6. Live tonight, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, parents say not all students who were members of these groups were suspended, just ones who were heavily involved.